its name for the Hurdy Gurdy is actually the symphony, which means to play together or to bring together. And the cutest compliment I ever had for a Hurdy Gurdy was someone came to me and said, gee, the Hurdy Gurdy must have been such an important instrument in the Middle Ages, so they named orchestras after it. I just nodded and didn't tell them. Strange enough, you never see a Hurdy Gurdy in a symphony orchestra, but it means to play together, to bring together.